Hey everyone, welcome back. We fixed our headset issue that we had yesterday, which abruptly ended the episode. So this is episode 25. This is where I saved the game yesterday, so I don't remember. Yeah, okay, so it did save it after I knocked that thing down. Okay. And I got the ammo from it. And now we have no idea what's going to happen here. I just heard something, though. I heard a noise. That guy fell. He was up there, remember? He had like a hammer in his head and he fell down. I don't know who put the hammer in his head. That wasn't very nice. I don't like how close quarters we are here. I'm going to actually switch to shotgun. You hear that? What's that? Something glowing up there. Oh. And I think there's something there too. More shotgun shells? Yeah, we better check everything here. Think there's anything else. We're making a mess, but I need to check. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this next room. There is way too much noise going on in here. Glad I looked up. Yep, more. There's no way to get up there, is there? I climb on top of that, but that won't help me. No, okay. Alright, let's, outside noise. Hello. I need both hands, too heavy. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Thank you. am I supposed to do here? Oh. No, that's where I came through. And no, I came through there. Okay, so... That was just a distraction, yeah. Now, I take it we're supposed to get up there somehow. Whoa! That went way harder than I thought it would do. Okay, so, let's see. There it is. Okay, we've got to somehow climb up, obviously. But how? How? I don't think it lets you just... No, you can't just climb on that. I don't know why not, because in the real world you could climb on that. Why can't I climb on it? We've got to get up. You can walk across there, go up there. How do you get up there? Probably with the ladder, right? See, sometimes you just make yourself look like an idiot, see? I just made myself look dumb. So you just go like that, and then it pops you up here, yeah. Okay. Alright. Now we can go over here. Over here. Watch out, I'll hit you with my wrench. Alright, what do we got going on out here? That building's not looking too good a shape. Let's stand here. That's where, was that? No, that wasn't where we were before. Let's get the old tactical scanner out. Safe. Good, grenade. Perfect. Let's take a little quick look around here. Looks kind of safe, don't you think? Unless there's somebody in the outhouse. We'll be ready for that though. Okay, let's go down here. There's another thingy right there. Yeah, we'll go grab that in a second. I wonder if you could shoot, I don't want to waste bullets, but I wonder if you could shoot the birds. I bet you there's an achievement for shooting one of the birds. Okay, we got a grenade.
You've got company.
He's easy, just all you have to do is get out of the way. Took too long to get out of the way. If you're gonna be dumb and stand behind the thing, that's fine with me. Yep. Okay, let's take a quick look around. These guys didn't drop anything. That's all that was in here? That's it? That's it. Okay. What a wasted space. That other grenade. Thought sometimes those guys had something on their backs, but he had nothing. That's where I was before. Okay. Is that a lion? Or a bear? Can't tell what that is. At the beginning of the game, you used to be able to open these. I can't open them anymore. It doesn't actually, I can put wave my hand right through it. Nothing. Oh, what's this here? What's this here? Fifty bullets. Well, it's better than having like 30. That door opens. Okay. I'm just putting something there. I don't like that hole. And the head crabs here obviously came through that hole. And I have a feeling that they're gonna try to. I just don't like that. You're dead, right? I feel like I'm being set up here. no moving that. Okay. They don't expect me to crawl through that hole, do they? Or I bet you I can break the glass. It's probably what you're supposed to do. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Well, this is where we have to go. Wait. No, that's an it wouldn't can't even get through there anyway. Alright, I'm gonna have to actually crouch down. Okay. Now we have a problem. What was the boop? What was that? Use multi-tool. Oh, you can disarm these? I didn't know you could do that. Let's, just wait. Okay. I didn't know you could do this. What?
Steady.
Do you get it? I don't get it. Maybe I have to go real fast. It's hard to see it though. That's how you do it. Okay. Then can you take it? Oh. So you just have to do it fast. How are we for time? Okay, so we better find a place to stop here then, just a second. Let's just look here and then we're gonna stop. There's some of those guys there that blow up. But I think I might just, instead of disarming them, I might just throw something through them and blow that all up. But let's just take a look around. And then I think we're gonna call it a day here. Let's just look. Oh, I could go right around here. I don't even have to care about those. I wonder if they'll blow up like those boxes, maybe get supplies though, I don't know. But we can just completely ignore them. Okay, so let's just open this door, see what we're dealing with down here, and I think we'll call it a day right before we jump down here. Yeah, okay. That looks kind of far to jump. Maybe you have to push one of these boxes through there or something. I don't know. All right, thanks for watching. We're going to call it a day right here. We'll pick it up tomorrow.